Ysgol Casgwens.
2020!
Thank you so much, everyone, for all of your entries for our virtual Eisteddfod. I know this is an Eisteddfod that you've probably never experienced like this before, but it's been so fantastic to have so many entries come in and just have so much support for our school Eisteddfod. And we've actually had some lovely messages from some Welsh celebrities. Here they are.
Hello, Chepstow School. Have a brilliant Eisteddfod. My name is Wyn Evans. I usually wear a moustache and sing things like Have a good Eisteddfod, sing well, recite well, and I'll see you soon. Take care. Bye-bye.
Shumai. Enw fi di Al Lewis. Hello to the pupils of Chepstow School. My name's Al Lewis. I am a musician. Dwi'n canu yn Gymraeg. I sing in Welsh. And I got a message from your teacher, Mr. Lazelle, to say that you were about to do a virtual Eisteddfod, and I just wanted to send you a message to say pob lwc gyda'r perfformio, best of luck with the singing and performing, and I hope that listening to my songs has been helpful in learning the language. Felly, yeah, hwyl fawr a pob hwyl gyda'r Eisteddfod.
Diolch yn fawr iawn wrth bawb am eich geisiadau ar gyfer y cystadleuaeth perfformio un awdol. Thank you so much to everyone for your entries for the Music Solo Performance Competition. First of all, I'd just like to talk about highly commended. We have got two people who we are going to be highly commending today, and that is first of all Jackson Bruce, who did a really lovely performance, and then also Ethan Boddy as well. Ethan has done a fantastic composition to represent how Wales means to him. And now, on to our results. Ein canlyniadau. Undrydydd in third place, we have Luca Hodkinson. Akron Isle. In second place, we have Libby Mason. Gyntaf in first place, Lucy Bradbury in year 9.
Storyboard. They were fantastic. Ond, I Ennis Heddiw winning today. And drydydd in third place, Adrian Lee Davis. Da iawn, Adrian, fantastic. Ond yn ail, Zoe Rayner. a enillwyr heddiw in first place yn gyntaf, gwych Nell Smith. Thank you for your Welsh poetry recitation entries. They were absolutely fantastic, all of you. We are so proud of how many of you entered this competition. It takes so much confidence to record yourself reading or saying a poem in a second language. We were absolutely thrilled with what you've done. In third place, we have Alfie Shear.
Rwy'n ci erioed yn morio, weld y mawn padec frio. Cwyddof ei gwynt fi'r ar o man, y dyna clir burning crio. Crio'n ar, dim boed ond tyrwyth gar. Beglawyn yn rio yw'ch fi men, ond glawyn wen i glaw. Glawyn wen i glaw, wel, Rwy'n maen biti gael, roedd i ti aros hanner dydd, i'r clonydd am eu clawn. Clannin dwad wedyn, a'r gwynt yn troi yn sydyn. Alentio badach ar y grw, a nofion ar un nefyn.
Ac yn ail, in second place, we have Corin Jones.
Fwyt ti eloed i morio, wel do, mewn padded frio. Cwedoi i gwenyn i ffael y man, di danel i bom i crio. Crio a di bwyd o'n telyn galw. Bu gwenyn i galw'n yn wyt fi methyn, o'n gwenan i mi'n galw. Galw wen i'n galw, wel, we mae'n byth i galw. Rhaethu i ros hana di, lawn a mi lani lanw, lanw di wenu di, a gwenti throi i'n senni, o lasio y bale e gael i o a nofion ôl i effi nefi.
Ac yn gyntaf, da iawn, we have seven shots.
Sosban fach. Mae'n bus Marianne wedi brifo a David y gwas ddim yn iach. Mae'n baba y cryd yn crio a gath wedi sgrimo Johnny Bach. Sosban fach yn beri ar ei tan, sosban fawr yn beri ar ei llaw. A'r gath wedi sgrimo Johnny Bach. Dau bach yn soldier, dau bach yn soldier. Dau bach yn soldier y gwet i grisi mas. Mae bus Marianne wedi gwela a David yn gwas i ffrid. Mae'n baba yn croed wedi tifw a'r gath wedi hunw medu hydd. Sosban fach yn beri yn ei tan, sosban fawr y beri ar ei llaw. A'r gath wedi hunw medu chyd. Dau bach yn soldier, dau bach yn soldier, dau bach yn soldier a gyd y gris ei mas.
And now for the Cystadleuaeth Celf for the art competition. We were thrilled with the amount of entries for this. So many of you put so much effort in. We've had to pick three. Ac yn trydydd, in third, we have Emily Langworth. Ac yn ail, and in second, we have Thomas Davis. Ac yn gyntaf, and in first, we have Ethan Boddy. Da iawn pawb.
Thank you. wrthweld yr hael wen eto sydd o dros y bryn Rhyf i'r fafen sall i roedd yn sy'n Ond mae'r seren sylion gyd le warchodd arnom ni Wedi cilio'r rafol draw o'n golwg ni Elen fwyn, Elen, cofia fi fo'n ieneth dros Elen fwyn, Elen, cofia fi a nos Elen fwyn, Elen, cofia fi fo'n ieneth dros Elen fwyn,
Hello, Shemai everyone, and welcome to Chepstow School's virtual Eisteddfod. I hope you're all keeping well and ready for the summer. Hopefully now with some restrictions being lifted, we can enjoy it a little bit more. I'm here just to introduce the PE Three Peaks Challenge for the Eisteddfod and go through the winners. So your task was to walk or run the total distance of the three peaks. So that is Snowdon, Cadair Idris and Pen y Fan, which is a total of 17 miles. A big well done to everyone that entered. We had so many people that had submitted results, and I'm just going to go through the top three now. So in third place in year 8 we had Charlotte Edwards, in second place year 7 we had Harry Edwards, and in first place in year 7 we had George Stubbs. So down to you all. Another special mention has to go out to James Roberts in year 8, who over the course of lockdown has actually walked over 600 miles, which is absolutely fantastic. So yeah, well done to everyone. Hope you're all keeping safe and enjoy the summer.
Bore da pawb. Congratulations to everybody that entered this year's Eisteddfod virtually. Head Teachers Award in third place, 7 Sharts. And in second place, we have Madeline Smith.
Fwch chi erioed yn moria. Fwch chi erioed yn moria. Wel do mam padell ffria. Chwythodd y gwynt fi i'r ail o man. A dyna lle bu'n yn crio, crion arw arw. Dim byd ond tawedd garw. Be glwywen i'n frwyn le yw ffymen. Ond goelan wenyn galw, goelan wenyn galw. Wel, we're my bitty garw, rhaid y ti aros han y dydd, yn llonydd am y llanw. Llanw'n dwad wedyn, a gwynt yn troi yn sydyn. Lantio'r badell ar y gro, a nofio'n oli nefyn.
And in first place, Earth Gada, Jack Templar Jones. Congratulations, Jack. Well done.
Wrth bawb sydd wedi cystadlu yn yr Eisteddfod heddiw. Thank you so much to everyone who has competed for the Eisteddfod today. Llongyfarchiadau mawr i ein enillydd. Huge congratulations to our winners as well. We would just like to say, just to finish off, we hope you have a wonderful summer and we very much look forward to seeing you all again in September. Stay safe, a diolch yn fawr am wylio. This is just one more thing we want to leave you with. It is a virtual performance by four of our Year 9 GCSE Music students, Luca Hodkinson, Seren Schatz, Lucy Bradbury and Molly Merrick. These four students were meant to be performing for us in the Earth National Eisteddfod. They were going to be representing our school for the first time, well, as far as we're aware, ever. This is their performance of Siogan, which was arranged by myself. Hope you enjoy. Have a lovely summer. Diolch yn fawr iawn. Thank you very much.